Thank you. Good. Gina Lee!
Just hang on, you do it.
Thank you. Good morning, Berlin. And good evening, everybody out there in television land as well. Say hello to everybody out there in television land. Alles klar? Good. Mein Deutsch, you see? Wie geht es Ihnen? Heute Abend spielen wir alte Stücke, eine neue Stücke. Lots and lots of Stücke tonight. The next song, das nächste Lied, es heißt Against All Odds.
Just let you walk away. Just let you leave without a trace. When I stand here taking every breath with you, ooh, you're the only one who really knew me at all. How can you just walk away? Just an empty space, and there's nothing left here to remind me. Just the memory of your face. Take a look at me now, around. 'Cause there's just an empty space, and you coming back. Just maybe you turn around. Turn around and see me cry. There's so much I need to say to you. So many reasons why. You're the only one who really knew me at all. So take a look at me now around. 'Cause there's just an empty space. Nothing left here to remind me. Just the memory of your face. Take a look at me now around. 'Cause there's just empty space. But to wait for you, well that's all I can do. And that's what I've got to face. Take a good look at me now, 'cause I'll still be standing. We'll be right back. Oh,
Vielen Danke. Thank you very much. More German, you lucky people. Das nächste Lied blickt zurück auf das Ende einer alten Beziehung. The song is heißt Do You Remember? Spot on. Twice as much now. Such value for money. Es gibt zu viele Dinge, die wir für selbstverständlich halten. Aber viele Menschen in der Welt haben nichts oder wenig. Ich würde Sie bitten, diese Menschen zu unterstützen. Am Ausgang sind Körbe der Caritas aufgestellt. Ich bitte Sie um eine Spende. And for those of you out there in TV land, if you just look up in your phone books, you can find a homeless organization, someone near you, and send up what you can. Dieses Lied ist diesen Menschen gewidmet. Es heißt Another Day in Paradise.
Just Separate lives.
Miss Bridget Bryant, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome. Applaud is safe. Give you a
little. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Vielen Dank. Alles klar? Good. Is my hair all right? A serious song now. Seit dem Mittelalter gibt es religiöse Glaubenskriege. Aber blinde Glauben tötet oft Unschuldige. Unschuldige. The song is called That's Just the Way It Is.
The
there's nothing that we can do, 'cause that's the way it is. Yes, that's just the way. That's just the way. Vielen Dank. Thank you very much. We're going to do an old song now. We're going to do an old song. We've done some new things to it, and I hope you like it.
You keep on looking for that higher ground. It's the
the same old story. Your glass is empty and the chips are down. It's the same old story. But I know you, you're the one who ran. And I know why, it's because you can. Oh, but that's alright, 'cause I don't mind. I'm just trying out, but I wonder. Doesn't anybody stay together anymore? I wonder why. Doesn't anybody stay together anymore? Yes, I wonder why. Doesn't anybody stay together anymore? I wonder. Yes, I wonder why. Yes, I wonder why. Oh, I wonder why. Yes, I wonder why. Oh, yeah. I wonder why. Thank you very much.
Give me one more night. Just give me.
Thank you. Mr. Don Myrick on the alto saxophone, ladies and gentlemen. Give you love. Vielen Dank. Now, we haven't got time for all that. Rede Freiheit ist ein Grundrecht. Rede Freiheit ist ein Grundrecht. Aber nicht in Südafrika. The song is heißt Colors.
Can you say? Tell
Ladies and gentlemen, Meine Damen und Herren, Mesdames et Messieurs, Signore e Signore, everybody here, anybody. It's that time of the evening, ladies and gentlemen, and I would like to introduce to you the people of Berlin, some of the truly, seriously, fabulously serious musicians that we've got up on stage here tonight, playing just for you. Now, it's a very emotional evening this evening, because not only are we playing to you, the people of Berlin, but also we have returning home tonight to his birthplace of Berlin, Geboren in Berlin, Geboren in Berlin, on the trumpet, Mr. Ram Lee Michael Davis, that's it! So good to be home, Michael. Welcome home, Ram Lee, welcome home. Ram Lee's back here in his hometown. Now I think somewhere out there tonight, somewhere we have Ram Lee's mother, Mrs. Davis. She's in the audience somewhere tonight. Where is she? She's over there, look. What a touching moment. What a touching moment it is. We're fighting back the tears here. Fighting back the tears. Now, also on the trumpet and also, funnily enough, geboren in Berlin. Would you welcome, please, also born in Berlin, on the trumpet, Mr. Harry King. Let's hear it for Harry King now, come on. Is she out there? And Harry's mother, Mrs. Kim, she's also out there tonight somewhere. Is she? There she is. What a touching experience this is. I'm very moved. The third member of this fabulous foursome, ladies and gentlemen, is also someone that was geboren in Berlin. Yes! Will you welcome, please, on the trombone, the one and only Louis Louis! This fabulous foursome, ladies and gentlemen. Would you welcome, please, also returning home tonight to his birthplace of Berlin, geboren in Berlin. Yes! On the saxophones, Mr. Don Myrick, ladies and gentlemen. Don Myrick. Hey, Dan.
I'm doing very well, doing very well.
Feels good to be home, huh?
Feels great to be home. I bet it does. I bet it does.
Now,
wonderful food, yes. Well, I know you like the food, don't you?
You love the food.
Yes, you love the food.
And is your mother here tonight?
Not tonight.
Well, let's tell these wonderful people, how do you feel this evening, Don? Tell them how you feel. You can think about it, but tell them how you feel. Have you got it? He's got it.
Simply, wonderfully,
serious! There's no stopping him now. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Berlin's finest, the fabulous Phoenix Horns, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it! Yeah, yeah, yeah!
Thank you.
get it out. Ladies and gentlemen, the wunderbar, the delicious, the delectable, the delightful, the lovely Miss Bridget Bryan. Let's hear it. This terrifically talented trio, ladies and gentlemen. The tall, suave, handsome, charming, debonair, good looking. Mr. Arnold McCullough, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it for Arnold McCullough. Ladies and gentlemen, the fabulously serious, serious heads. Let's hear it for the serious heads. Come on now, serious heads. We have another new friend, ladies and gentlemen. Over here, tinkling away on the piano. Tinkle, tinkle, tinkle. He, unfortunately, was not born in Berlin. Nicht geboren in Berlin. But you know something? Do you know something? On the way here tonight, he said to me, Phil, I wish I was geboren in Berlin. So, almost on Berlin. Brad Cole on the keyboard, then. And over here, a young man, or youngish man. And he was actually clean shaven tonight when we started doing these introductions. And he also was not born in Berlin. But we can't actually find a record of him being born anywhere, so don't feel left out. Mr. Leland Sklar on the bass guitar, ladies and gentlemen. That's it. Unfortunately, he was also not born in Berlin. He was born in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, which isn't that far from Berlin. So, almost born in Berlin, on a guitar from Genesis, the Hot Tub Time, the Bad Screws, Mr. Daryl Stammer! Intercontinental. I think it's the Intercontinental. Maybe it's the Sheraton. I think it's the Sheraton. Anyway, I know my room nice, 1603. Anyway, I was walking through the hotel lobby and I noticed this heap on the floor of the lobby of the hotel. And I went up to this heap and I noticed it was Chester Thompson asleep on the floor of the lobby of the hotel. Well, as he was asleep, I went through his wallet. Nothing much in there, a few marks, but no money. And so I woke him up and I said, Chester. I said, Chester, what do you think is the most difficult drum pattern that anybody anywhere has ever asked you to play? Well, Chester shook his head and he scratched his chin and said, I don't really know what the most difficult drum pattern is. Maybe if I put on my dark glasses, maybe the information will come to me.
Ooh, ease my mind, and I need to find Just one mind, be it to be. Yeah.
Thank you, I'll be
got a groovy Thank you.
Mr. Ronald McCullough, Mr. Fred White, ladies and gentlemen.
When I'll be there.
Wunderbar. You've been wunderbar. Auf Wiedersehen.